Evaluate. At this moment, I encourage you to pause the video and solve it by yourself. Okay, I will consider only 1 divided by 10 times 11 first. 1 in numerator, I will write as 11 minus 10. So that will be equal now 11 divided by 10 times 11 minus 10 divided by 10 times 11. Now I can simplify 11s here and 10s here. So this is equal. I can write it as 1 divided by 10 minus 1 divided by 11. Now I will just consider 1 over 11 times 12. I can write 1 as 12 minus 11. And I can write it slowly as 12 divided by denominator minus 11 divided by denominator. Now simplify 12s here, 11s here. So this is equal 1 over 11 minus 1 over 12. Now I will consider the last part. So continue in the same way. And now I'll just do 1 over 19 times 20. 1 I can write as, similarly, 20 minus 19. So this will be equal. I can simplify 20. I can also simplify 19 slowly. And so this will be equal 1 divided by 19 minus 1 divided by 20. So now I'm coming back to my sum beginning of the question. Okay, I will do it here. I'm coming back here with that question. So now my sum will be equal 1 divided by 10 minus 1 divided by 11. I found it. I as well calculated second term, 1 over 11 minus 1 over 12. If I wanted to write next term, I could do it slowly, but I can just assume this is 1 over 12 minus 1 over 13. I would be doing the same thing all the time, the same thing, until not last one, I would just write before last one. What would I have? Before last one, I would just have 1 over 18 minus 1 over 19. And last term would be 1 over 19 minus 1 over 20. Now I can watch this. I have minus 1, negative 1 11th, positive 1 11th. I can negative 1 12th, positive 1 12th. As well, I have negative 1 19th, positive 1 19th. So I will group those things different way. So this will be equal. I will just leave 1 tenth plus minus 1 11th plus 1 11th plus the blue things minus 1 12th plus 1 12th plus, this would be quite similar, until minus 1 19th plus 1/19. And the last thing, I would have just minus 1/20. All of those brackets would be equal to 0, and only things which I have is I have 1/10 minus 1/20. So now I have those things only here and here. So this is equal 1/10 minus 1/20, it's 2/20 minus 1/20. So the answer is 1/20. Question is done. Do not forget to check my other math video problems and to like and subscribe.